4. Welcome back to EA Sports Playoff Coverage. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. Here we go. Game 4. Two teams looking start for a win. And we are set to go. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Hanifin. Calgary's moving it into the offensive end. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed. And it takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Gets it over to Lindholm. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Handles the puck. Gives them nothing in front. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Lindholm. Takes the feed at the point. Tkachuk's got the puck. Los Angeles has it. Here they come up along the wing. Move to the middle. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Let's it go. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Backlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Knocked away in the offensive zone. The Kings are in transition. Moves it quickly over to Pitlick. Through center along the wing. And that's picked off. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Kupari. And that's off a stick. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. And that's stopped by Peterson. Great pass from the left wing. Sends a pass over. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Takes the feed at the back end. Kaliev's got it along the wing. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Calgary's got it against the boards. Shot on net, denied by the goaltender. Great chance in front. And now he moves it quickly to Tanev. Here he is from the slot. And that banks off a stick. Quick feed to Lizotte. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
Hey, we know it's an intense game, James, but you got to keep your emotions in check. When you don't, you end up in the box for roughing.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Now a quick pass to Anderson. Takes the pass. Nice pass. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove by Markstrom. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Deneau's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. The Flames will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And the puck clears the zone. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. The Kings take it along the wing. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And they clear that puck. LA's got it behind the net. That's moved up ahead. And that's knocked away. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. The Flames gain possession of the defensive zone. Trying to clear the puck. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
LA's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
Poked away at center by Kipping. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. Dishes it to Kopitar. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Arvidsson's going to play into the corner. And that carries off a stick. Here he is in front. How did he stop that one?
By being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Lizotte's won the draw. Tees it up from the blue line. And he denied that opportunity. Grabbed along the boards by Anderson. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Moore. Scoops up the puck here. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Picked up along the wall by Moore. Puck picked up by Bjornfoot. Quick feed down low. And no luck on that pass attempt. Gains the zone through the middle. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Peterson's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Past the midway mark of the frame, we're still scoreless. LA's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Receives the pass. And now it's grabbed by Monahan. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Moves it to Lewis with the stop. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. LA's moving it up the ice. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. And that's poked away by Lucic. The Flames have a hold of it in the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. And that's a great heads-up play by Arvidsson. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Pass across to Lewis. Sends it in on the attack. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Kupari. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Slides it over to Kupari. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
Markstrom's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Gaudreau's going to play it against the half wall. Great read with the stick. Pass to Kaliev. Sends it in deep. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Gaudreau. Denies him with the pad. Into the offensive end now. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. The Flames gain possession in their own end. LA's got possession here in the offensive zone. The Flames are on the attack. LA's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck across to Kempe. Taken along the wall by Deneau. Tries to get the puck over to Mangiapane. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Taken by Mangiapane. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Here he is in front. LA's got the puck. From the right side, takes the pass. And they continue to apply pressure here. Makes it look easy with the stop. And that pass attempt is deflected. grabbed by Richie. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Moore's picking up steam. LA's got the puck. Puck scooped up by Edler. Stays with it. They fight for it along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Anderson. And he makes the save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Tkachuk's a player you need to expect the unexpected from, guys. His It's Tricky Zone ability is that willingness to try highly skilled plays during games to score. Kopitar's quick pick zone ability means he can transition to the attack by intercepting passes. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Puck sent over to Pitlick. LA's got a hold of the puck now. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Brown's got the green light to try this move almost anywhere on the ice. The coaches have great faith in his ability, but he just can't complete it.
Los Angeles gains the zone. The Flames look to start the transition game and makes the save. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. Here in the late going to the frame, still no score in this one. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Pitlick's got it along the boards. That's sent in deep, and the forwards will change. Roy's stick handling in his own zone. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Kupari's taking it from his own end. Quick feed to Watt. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. That's gloved by Peterson. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passes it to Moore. Moves it to Lazat. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here's a shot. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring you the call for period number two. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
I'd like to see somebody get a little aggressive here offensively. There's nothing going on in this scoreless game.
Quick pass to Goudreau. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Sends it over to Clegg. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Quick pass to Goudreau. Puck battle along the boards. Maintains possession. Here he is in close. Stones him in front.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
And he slides it quickly to Clegg. The Kings move the puck in the defensive zone. There's the whistle as the play was offside.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves it quickly over to Iafallo. The Flames gain possession. And a great save! LA's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Mata. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Now over to Zadorov. That pass doesn't go. The Flames ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. Shot! Scores! The Flames taking one goal lead here in the second.
This game doesn't look like it's going to stretch out at all now, James. Even though there is a lead, it seems like it'll stay close.
Puck picked up by Roy. The Kings going to work on offense. Denied! Lovely defensive effort. Taken by Mangiapane. Quick feed to Richie. And that pass can't connect. Feeds it on over to Kapari. Moves it to Keliev. The Kings have it in the offensive end. Answered the call on that play. Across the line from center. Here he is, shot right in front. That's on the stick. Mangiapane's got it against the boards. And things start to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Quick pass to Richie. Gives up the body for the block. Here they come on the attack. Centering pass. And that one's blocked. Moves it quickly over to Lizotte. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover.
The Flames have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. From the right side, they gain the zone. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Great feed from the left side. Fails to find the open man. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. The Kings have it against the wall. Calgary's got control of the puck. Bjorfitt's gaining momentum. Fires it into the offensive zone. Works it across to Pitlick. Calgary's got it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. Makes the save. LA's got it in their own zone. The Kings take it across the blue line. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Markstrom. Let's get the call.
Penalty killers better be sharp here, James. I mean, you're protecting that one goal lead, and now you're shorthanded.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Puck cleared from the defensive end. Los Angeles has possession of it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kempe. Let's it go! Scores! We're all tied up! It's a new game!
Take advantage on the power play of having the extra player on the ice. When a puck battle gets to the front of the net, everything becomes a little more congested around the front with an extra player. They take advantage, and they're on the board and tie the game.
Puck grab by Tanev, and he slides it quickly to Zadorov. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Here he is, wrestling on net. Too much traffic in the lane. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Gains the zone on the left wing. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Slides it across to Lindholm. The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Flames get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. Oh, it's denied by Peterson.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period.
We are all tied up in this one. Los Angeles wins the faceoff. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Iafallo. Puck scooped up by Anderson. Gaining momentum up along the side. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Los Angeles is in the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Edler. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. The Flames win it in the defensive zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And now it's over to Deneau. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Moves it to Clegg. Now he takes it over the line. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Quick pass to Pitlick. Dished on over to Hanifin. Calgary's moving it along the wing. LA's got the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Edler. Denies the shooter on that play. Calgary's in transition. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Peterson's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James. He covers it up to kill the play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And he serves it across to Tanev. Right in the slot! And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Play is blown dead with the offside. LA's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Slides it diagonally to Lizotte. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. And now he angles it across to Zadora. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Turn that one aside. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tries to get it over to Anderson. Up the neutral zone now. The Kings have it behind the net. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Into the attacking end. LA's got control of it now from their own end. The Flames gain control of the puck. Poked away by Kopitar. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. With some open space at center. Puck picked up by Monahan. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Kopitar. Moves it quickly over to Gudbranson. Sent into the offensive zone. LA's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Mata. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Lewis plays it against the boards. Can't find his man. Taken by Brown. And they won't connect on that one. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Slides the pass over to Dubé. Here they come on the attack. Picked up along the boards by Mangiapane. And that's turned aside.
Sharp reaction save.
Denies him on the play. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Kings win the draw. Slides the puck over to Iafallo. Up along the wing. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And now he moves it to Anderson. Great reach with the poke check by Richie. Hanifin's moving it ahead. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Passes it over to Hanifin. The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Quick feed to Iafallo. Takes a shot. Incredible reflexes on the glove, saved by Markstrom. And it's a quick pass to Coleman. The Kings have it from their own end. Moves it to Athanasiou. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a chance. Comes up with a stop. The Flames take it along the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. The Kings scoop it up along the boards. LA's on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Anderson. The Kings pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Keliev. Los Angeles plays it up ahead. Dumps it into the O-zone. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. The Flames work it through center. Takes the feed. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Pitlick. A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Moves it quickly over to Keliev. Slides the puck ahead to Tkachuk. And it's kicked away. And they'll dump it in. Sends the pass down low. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Angles it over to Lizotte. Can't connect on the pass. Moves the puck down low. Pass back to the point. Oh, what a stop by Peterson.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
To go, Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. LA's got the puck against the half wall. Arvidsson's working it around in the corner, and that somehow stayed out of the net. Great use of the stick at center by Klang. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Oh, and he slowed him up, and the official's right there all over it. Here's a short pass to Kopitar. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
For whatever the reason is, if you can't keep up to the play, this is your only solution. But he gets burned for the honking penalty.
LA's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Calgary's grabbed a hold of the puck, trying to clear, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
To the low slot! Calgary's got control of the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Puck grab by Gudbranson. Quick feed to Tanev. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Dumps it in. And that's knocked away by Anderson. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Markstrom's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Deneau's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Time winding down here. One last chance for this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They've got to get it into the zone quickly.
They go on the attack from the left side.
Lindholm's up and ready to join the play.
Los Angeles fails to capitalize on the man advantage, and we are still tied back to even strength here.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
And that's poked away by Iafallo. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Tries to the crease. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop
frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a tie game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Coleman. The Kings take possession of the neutral zone. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. A chance from the slot. Oh, what a stop with the paddle. Broken up by Kupari. Couldn't complete the pass. Calgary's got possession at center. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. A thunderous collision.
He could have used an airbag. He got thumped there.
Puts it on net. Denies him with the pad. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Calgary's won the draw. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Moves it to Tkachuk. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal and they put him into the lead.
The Flames learning that patience is a virtue as they finally go ahead in the third.
I don't think they have to change anything here either, James. They've had the possession, numbers in their favor. I like the way they played tonight.
And now he moves it quickly to Kupari. Sends the pass over. Fires it. Nothing.
Well, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
With possession along the wall. Nothing doing on that. And that one stopped. Peterson's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Los Angeles on the attack. Puck scooped up by Lindholm. Into the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Gets a glove on it. And now it's grabbed by Clegg. Retreats with the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Arvidsson. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Too many bodies in the way. And the puck's knocked loose. Picked up along the wall by Edler. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Puck picked up by Brown. The Flames gain possession. From the place 99 made famous. Handles the puck. Let's see what the officials are calling.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even though they got the one goal lead, now you've got to defend it short a man.
Los Angeles is set to go back to work on the power play.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Moves it quickly over to Kempe. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Keeps possession. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. And he passes it up ahead to Kempe. The Kings carry it along the wall. Taken by Branson.
Arvidsson's working pretty hard for position in front of the net.
The Kings have it behind the cage. And that's just out of reach. Trying to get it out of their own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Gets it out of his own end. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Gains the zone through center. Great poke check on the reach.
Hannafin's ready to join the play.
Glove save by the goalie.
You have to look at that one as a blown opportunity as they still trail by a goal as the power play expires. Here in the back half of this period, Calgary's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. LA's got possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Kempe. Great defensive effort with the stick. Calgary's looking to break out. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Shot! Turned aside with the glove by Peterson. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. LA's got possession here in their own end. Puts it in deep. Great pressure on the offensive end by Kaliev. Puck battle along the boards. Calgary's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Takes a shot and makes a save.
Peterson's able to angle that save over to the corner so there's no rebound.
And that's intercepted by Mangiapane. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. And the puck's booted away. Taken along the wall by Mangiapane. He scores! And that's two in a row!
Get one, you stay hungry, you want to stay on your toes. And while the defending team's back on their heels, they throw another one on the board.
Calgary's widened that lead to two here in this third period. Question is it enough?
It should be. I mean, you can't kick away a game like this now if you expect to be a good team.
Puck grabbed by Athanasiou. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Oh, how did he keep it out? What a blocker stop by Markstrom.
Every game he seems to be in the middle of the offense. Seems to be finding a way to create. And he's one of the league leaders in points because of it.
LA's got it in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now it's to Mangiapane. The Flames will play it in their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it over to Lizotte. LA's moving it into the offensive end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick feed to Moore. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Lizotte. Takes the pass. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Picked up along the boards by Anderson. Here he is with the backhander. And there's a much-needed whistle, Ray.
Back in the day, you'd just take the puck and shoot it up into the crowd. That's a penalty now. The only stop you can get is from the goalie freezing it.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Calgary's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Quick pass to Iafallo. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
Markstrom's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
The Kings gain possession in their own end. Los Angeles has the puck. Kempe's got it across the line. And now he passes it to Pitlick. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Zadorov. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Here's a blast!
Whoa.
They score! Well, they're not out of it just yet!
No, whatever was a glimmer of hope now gets a little brighter. They've got a chance.
The Kings are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Moves it quickly over to Hanifin. Off a stick and they can't connect. The Flames played along the wing.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game. When every play is so important, the game is tight, everything is on the line, and your decisions and execution is what's going to make the difference.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Calgary's got it against the boards. Great forecheck by Arvidsson.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Edler. On the attack along the boards. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Looks to make a play over to Lewis. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Kupari. The Flames have it now. Now a quick pass to Anderson. Poked away in the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Edler with the stop. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Who had the edge? Carlin standing by with the answer.
Kopitar's finish was hard to ignore in tonight's matchup, guys. I thought he had a solid game, and I'm giving him my vote in this one.
LA's got it in the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Iafallo. Nice pass. Quick feed to Kempe. Right in front. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Loose puck battle along the boards. He's got it behind the cage. Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. Zadorov's got it in the defensive end. Lindholm's got the puck along the wing. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. LA's got it in the neutral zone. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Los Angeles trailing here has pulled the goaltender and the extra attacker's now out on the ice. And it misses! Grabbed along the board by Deneau. Receives the pass. Goes right to the crease! And there's the save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Backlund's lugging the puck. Into the offensive end now. A shot at the empty net. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Can't get it to go. The cannon from the point. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. One room's feeling ecstatic after that one, but boy, how deflating is that for the other side?
You just don't get many chances to come back in a series. They had their spot, down 2-1. But now, the winner goes up 3-1 and a commanding lead in the series.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.